before we get started, so today's Palm Sunday. It's an exciting Sunday. You know, Jesus walking down, you know, the donkey, if you remember, like, the, you know, felt board when you were a kid, you know, all the palms. If you think about what the Israelites were doing, what they were celebrating, it was a little bit off. And I was thinking about this morning, you know, why didn't Jesus correct them? He'd be like, no, you're a little off, like, you're celebrating maybe the wrong thing. And just one thought to kind of wrap your mind around this morning is Jesus was worth the hype. Right? It was accurate for them to be going bananas, even though they were a little off in why they were going bananas, instead of correcting them and saying, no, like, you're celebrating the wrong thing, chill out. He's like, no, don't chill out. Like, I am Jesus, I'm about to save everyone. So, like, the hype is warranted. Okay, so these first few songs that we're going to sing, they're going to be up songs. It's like, they're going to be loud a little bit. It's hard for some of you with sensitive ears. Awesome part about loud songs when you worship, though, is that you can sing very, very loud, right? It's not quiet. You don't have to, no one wants to hear me. You can belt it out because we're all going to be belting it out. So join us Palm Sunday. Jesus is worth the hype.